The bowling ball. The dictionary defines it as a ball used for bowling. And that is why the dictionary is stupid. Because to truly understand the bowling ball, you need to become the bowling ball. Are you sure about this? Bowling balls don't talk.
Whoa!
I don't get it. Why do we have to be the bowling pins for this video? That's because we're too lazy enough to find real bowling pins. Oh.
Strike!
Ooh, nice!
You can question my methods, but you can't question my results. Isn't that right, Sonic?
Don't mention it.